What's happening, CFN family? Hey, man, I'm back with another video, but this time it's a little different. I want to give out some information because everybody keep asking me. Everybody want to know how CFN Dan got social media famous, TikTok famous, whatever y'all want to call it. So I'm going to answer a couple questions. Hopefully, I answer everything y'all want to know. Hopefully, I can inform y'all, give y'all some advice on ways to get social media famous. I'll speak on how you can get paid or how I started getting paid from social media and all that good information. Man, y'all just stay tuned, gang. Doing TikToks, honestly, I really was against doing TikToks. I really thought that the app was really for kids until the pandemic hit. When the pandemic hit, you ain't had nothing else, but entertainment is for our social media. So if you had any type of entertainment, it had to be on social media. So TikTok was something I went to. I just watched a couple videos, you feel me? I seen people reenacting stuff from movies. I thought that was dope. I didn't know all that was on there before. I just seen kids on there dancing, so I really didn't think that of it. So when the pandemic hit, that's what I was on. I was on TikTok watching videos. So I was like, shoot, I'm about to make a video. I'm about to reenact something. And that's what I did. And before I got on TikTok, I did my research about how to gain followers. And it was like the algorithm said, post a video in 30-minute increments. 3 videos a day. So I post 3 videos a day. So I post a video. 30 minutes later, post another video. 30 minutes later, post another video. Actually, my first video hit 10K views. In the first day. So, of course, I was lit. 10K views first day of being on an app that I really don't even like. It's cool now. So, I was like, I'm with it. Let's do it. So, I was posting videos. That video made me gain 2,000 followers in 24 hours. So, of course, I was lit. I was hyper. You feel me? I was ready to turn up. So, I made more videos. But my TikTok was going up like maybe like a couple hundred followers every other day. I didn't really see like a big jump or a big spike in followers until I posted a video with my homeboys. I'm gonna give y'all the backstory on the video, and then I'm gonna put the video in the video so y'all can see it. So basically, went to the gas station. You know how gas stations be selling hats and stuff. So I saw this hat and it was black and gold. It had a gold cross on the front. So the hat looked like a Chrome Heart hat. So I was just being on some petty stuff that day. I was like, I'm buying my homeboy this just to be funny. And I bought him a hat. The hat was $45, by the way, too. $45 hat from a gas station. You feel me? Your ungrateful ass. Still feeling shit. You ungrateful. Nah, I'm just fucking with you, though. But listen. So I went to the car. I was like, I had the hat in the back. I was like, bro, I bought you somebody at the gas station. I was like, I spent some money on it, too, so you better like it. Woot, woot. So I handed him the hat. My homeboy bust out laughing. So I was like, here, bro, this yours. He grabbed the hat like he liked it. And then after he grabbed it, he looked at it. He threw it. And when he threw it and it fell in my front seat, I looked at the hat and it had Love Jesus on the back side of it. Y'all, I did not know the hat said Love Jesus on the back side. So I was like, Love Jesus, really, bro? Bro, that video went, I think it's sitting at like 1.3 million right now. So
I went here, I spent $60 here, bro. Listen, I bought you on purpose.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You gotta rock that bitch, bro.
I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that.
You gotta rock that bitch.
Love Jesus,
really?
So that was my first outbreak in TikTok. So from then, I went from 2,000 to 10,000 followers. It was going up some more. It started going up a little bit more and more and more faster though. So then recently, I had posted a video I got from Facebook. So I looked on Facebook, I saw a video of a man boxing with the virtual reality shit. And I saw the person that posted it, but they was Caucasian. So I was like, let me look this person's name up right quick to see if they got a TikTok or anything. Cause I'm gonna ask them, can I post this? You know, I'm gonna tag them. Nobody, I couldn't find nothing. So I just posted it. Bro, that video went dumb. Look at all these people that wrote me about this video. Just look. So, Shade Room, Sports Center, my mixtapes, they for music. A lot of people just asking, can they post a video because it was funny. So that made my TikTok go from like, I think I was at like 87,000 up to 135,000. You feel me? Like, it blew my shit up a lot. You feel me? And that's just what it is, TikTok. Yeah, and most people know that the more views you get paid from it. You feel me? Like TikTok, you go live, people give you gifts, you feel me? So that's how that's the whole TikTok shit in a nutshell, you feel me?
Why you breathing like that? Man, no, I ain't scared of you. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Way back up. Come on. Oh, come on.
Watch out.
Hold on, wait here. Hold on.
Yes, I get paid from social media. I get paid from TikTok and Instagram. Instagram was surprising. Like, one day, well, I don't say one day. I first saw it on Soulja Boy Live. Like, he be live, and at the bottom, it was like, buy a badge. And I was like, what is this? So I clicked, and it was like 99 cent, $2.99 cent, and then like $4.99 cent. It was like, basically, it was like saying, if you click this, you basically supporting them. So I rock with Soulja Boy. So I bought a badge, and every time he got on live, I used to buy badges. If I saw somebody that I like, or you feel me, like I rock with, if they was on live and they had buy a badge, I buy a badge. So I guess by me buying a lot of badges, the badge ended up with like $3 and $4. I was only buying 99 cent badges, so I was buying like two of them. So I was spending like $2 to $3 every live, and everybody I saw that had badges, if I rock with them, I was buying badges. So one day I went live, and when I ended my live, it was like try out badges, and I'm like, ain't this the same thing that I was sending on other people live? So you telling me now I can go live and they can buy badges from me? So I signed up for it. I got approved, and I can go live, and people can buy badges from me. So then after that happened, boom. It was probably like a month or two later. I was on live, and it was like, get paid to go live. Who? I'll be live all the time, so I'm with it. So I went to it. It was like, it was like a bonus pay or something like that. So it was like, if I go live for 15 minutes, they'll give me $150. Boy, I signed up so fast and went live. Bullshit y'all not. After I got live, I was on live 15 minutes. After I got live, it was like, go live again. It showed that they paid me the $150. So it was like, you go live again, but I got to go live with somebody. They don't got to have badges, but I got to go live with somebody. And they got to stay on my live for 30 minutes. Who? Called my homeboy. Hey, go live with me for 30 minutes, bro. Just, I give you $20 to go live with me for 30 minutes. Boom. I did it. Went back to the little page where it show you all your lives and how much you get paid. Boom. Okay. $300 in one day? What? Next thing said, go live with somebody that has badges for 30 minutes. So I already know a person that I know personally had badges. So I called him like, hey, listen, bro. He was like, yeah, I know. I'm on the same step, so let's do it. Boom. We went live. Both of us turned our badges on. Live for 30 minutes. Boom. That's $150. No, it's either $150 or $125 per live. So boom. That's $500 up punt, like boom, straight $500. So I was like, yeah, I'm with all that. So that's how that happened. And then boom, y'all, listen, I just felt like Instagram was just blessing me. I think a couple months later it was like post reels. So basically reels are same thing as TikTok. So basically what I was doing, you post reels and you get paid for it. So what I was doing, I was going to my TikTok, taking my most view video with the most likes, and I was just posting it on Instagram, you feel me, as a reel. Bro, money just coming in. I was like, oh yeah, I'm lit. I'm getting paid from both of my social medias now. So that's what it was. I was lit, man. I ain't stopped ever since. Like, bro, I'm gonna show y'all how much money I got in my Instagram at the current moment, and I'm gonna show y'all a screenshot of my badges and stuff, how that shit work. But yeah, social media paying. TikTok, Instagram is the way, you feel me? I've been living off social media for a little minute now, so like it's really good money, you feel me? So all right, y'all want some advice on growing your social media? Basically, like I say, just be consistent. Only thing I say is, if you want people to pay attention to your page, you can't just post a picture one day or post a video one day and then not post again for 3 months. Like, nobody's gonna, you feel me? Nobody's gonna care. But the more you keep on posting every day, people that don't see you much, that don't see you much or don't get to see you all the time, of course, they're gonna be on your social media. So as long as you keep posting stuff on social media, they're gonna keep coming to your page to check out what you got going on with your life. You feel me? So like, just be consistent as far as posting. Go see what's working for other people and try to switch it up and put it into your own way. You feel me? Like, do stuff like that. Definitely get into like posting. If you got the badges and the reels thing, make sure you post that. Make your money off of it. You feel me? And the advice is just be consistent. Post content that you know people gonna.